My name is Putri, and I have assembled a team to take on our world's toughest challenges.
Global problem solvers, let's go!
Did you know Lake Malawi is home to more than 700 species of cichlid, a stunning freshwater fish? I have such fond memories of swimming here as a child.
Lake Malawi is beautiful, but it's also reflecting frequencies from our network in unpredictable ways. We are losing communication with our well sensors. We need to recalibrate a little.
Khalil, with the lack of water in Malawi, why don't people drink from the lake?
People live at higher altitudes than the lake. It's just too costly to pump water from here to where they live. Sadly, energy in Malawi is just as scarce as water.
I think I might have fixed the network. Putri, you want to run another test?
Sure, Bila. We're now picking up signals from the well sensors without issue. But one of the sensors isn't where it should be. Adrian, is there a problem?
Well, you could say that.
Adrian, are you calling from a landline?
Yes, I am inside a district water office in Malawi. We filled out all the right paperwork to test the well sensor, except for form A273B. That's the document that would actually allow us to install a sensor into a well.
Adrian, how could you miss that?
I was so focused on getting the technology to work, I missed what it takes to get it working in Malawi. I should go. The good news is that this sensor here should be sending a signal that it needs repair. Is that happening?
Let me check if the signal went through. Satoshi?
Yeah, I got the signal. But these well technicians aren't moving.
What? Why not?
They want training on how to use our well sensors. They need assurance that the sensors will make their lives easier and not take their jobs. Some are even asking if they can be the one who installed the sensors into the world.
Well, with 25,000 wells in Malawi, we'll need to recruit a lot more installers. Bila, looks like we have a few more details to work out before we run another test.
It still seems there are some complications, Khalil.
The global problem solvers are working as a team, but we're not moving forward. How can we create change in my homeland? What's the key to making our solution work? That's it! We need the entire nation of Malawi. Our team can't be the only global problem solvers. Guys, I have an idea.